Well, everybody, maybe I was a little hard on Jerry and Steven. Let me know. Was I a little hard on Jerry and Steven? But I am 5 minutes away. 5 minutes away from Joe Boo's Sports Report. Make that 4 minutes. Then it is on, people. I know one thing. Game Time hadn't eaten since last night. So maybe I should have stopped and got something, but I don't like to eat and go on a drive, especially if it's only a little over 3 hours. I'd rather not do that. But I have arrived at Joe Boo Sports Report. It's within a stone's throw up the street. I'll be curious to see what Mark Holmes thinks about that press conference. Maybe I was a little mean. I don't know. I don't think I was at all. I mean, guess this lane's gonna end and I'm gonna get screwed, eh? Yeah, well, that's why I slide over. That's why. Yeah, exit only. But anyway, yeah, I'm here. We are gonna be doing a live stream on Mark Holmes' channel tonight. Maybe I can figure something out with the cell phone. I'll definitely do more videos from Mark's house, from the man cave. I've been there multiple times, so, but, you know, through the eyes of Game Time. I don't know. What do you think? Come on, let me in. These people are freaking idiots. Oh, here we go. Yeah, here you go. You saw that, right? You're lucky I'm from Jersey. You're lucky. You got yourself a receipt. Hey, look at me. I got a rental car with Virginia license plates. How the hell you do that? But anyway, all right, everybody. I will talk to everybody shortly. We will be doing a video. I'll do a video from the man cave. Once I put my feet up, I get a cold beverage in my hand just to let everybody know I made it safely. So let me know if I was too mean to Jeremy and Steven. All right, everybody. Late.